Audio enhancements in Windows usually improve sound quality, but with some setups they might cause unexpected issues, such as no sound or distorted audio. Here's how you can turn them off. First, go to Start. Select Settings, then Sound. Under Output, select the audio device you're using. Under Advanced Settings, select the drop-down menu next to Audio Enhancements and set to Off. Select Test to check if it worked. You should hear a chime play through the selected device. That's it. If you're still experiencing audio issues on your Windows device, visit aka.ms/audio troubleshooting.